scrub over it a couple times, and then take the squeegee, just go like this. This is kind of an S. You can do it many different ways. You can go all the way across like this, or if you don't like that, you can do it in smaller sections.